No. Town of Louisiana where the black tree grow, live a voodoo lady named Marie Laveaux. No. She got a black cat tooth and a mojo bone, and anyone who wouldn't leave her alone, she go.
Another man done gone.
She live in a swamp, in a hollow log, with a one-eyed snake, a three-legged dog. Got a dim bony body and a spanky head. She never see you mess around, there she go.
Another man done gone, gone.
The moon was black. Into the swamp came a handsome jack, a no good man that you all know. And he was looking around for Marie Laveaux.
He said, Marie Laveaux, you lovely witch, why don't you give me a little charm? Gonna make me rich. He said, now give me $1 million, I'm gonna tell you what I'll do. This very night I'm gonna marry you.
Another man done gone.
So Marie did some magic and she shook a little sand. She made $1 million and she put it in his hand. Then she looked and she said, hey, hey,
now I'm getting ready for my wedding day.
Then old handsome Jack said, goodbye, Marie. You're too damn ugly for a man like me.
So Marie started crying, her frame started shaking, her body started turning, she started quaking. She said, another man done gone, yeah.
So if you ever get down where the black trees grow and meet a voodoo lady named Marie Laveaux,
you better look.
She ever asked you to make her your wife, man, you better stay with her for the rest of your life. A little bit.